Hi, YaoGi here, and welcome to our latest AI boss versus me battle videos. As always, the combat difficulty set to extreme, and this one's been requested. It's Ant-Man versus Time. Now, if you've seen any of my videos about Time already, you'll know that Time's a little bit of an odd AI boss in the sense that he's basically pants. He's got no defense, and if you stick him on extreme, he does this one super move that just completely wipes you out, and half the time, you can't get a proper battle out of him. So, this one's been requested. So, what are we going to do? I've had a little sneaky idea, and I figured it's about time to lay down the gauntlet with Time. Character by character, let's see who can get the fastest time beating out of Time. Basically, what I'm going to do, I'm going to run it as two rounds. It's going to be Ant-Man versus Time. I haven't got the timer on my screen at the minute, but when I go to edit the video later on, I've got a timer that I'm going to stick on. It's basically going to kick into action as soon as the first blow hits.
What's going on?
And as soon as time dissolves, as in dies, that's when it's going to stop. So we're going to take the best time from the two rounds, and we're going to set it on the table. Ant-Man's the first one to go. Throw your request in if you want to see somebody else beat him, and we'll see who can stand top of the table and take the gauntlet for the time challenge for beating time. So without further ado, let's hit the button and bring on the first round. As I say, it's going to be time from when I first lay a blow on him. So what I'm going to do here, because I'm intending to punch him all the way backwards, I'm going to wait for him to get real close. And in he comes. And here we go!
You will pay for that!
Come on, Ant-Man, you can do this. And there he goes. So that's it. I'm thinking there's possible room for improvement there, but that is the first run. That's the first round. Not sure what the time was, as I say, because I'm going to be doing this when I'm editing it. But it seemed a pretty fast run. As I said, there's possible room for improvement. There was a couple of gaps there where he could have been still pummeling and he wasn't. We'll see if we can get it right for the second round. We'll set it up and we'll see you there. So we're all set and good to go for round two. First round seemed quite good. But let's see if we can improve it in the second. I'm going to let him come towards me again as he did the first time. And I think I might try and hit him with a special. We'll see how much damage I can take out of him with that. I mean, let's be honest, guys. It's the fastest run, so we want to be using everything possible. Let's see how we go with this one. there we go, second round. Wow, gotta tell you, that one seemed a lot faster. Ant-Man, when he's super large, is super strong. Wow, and it certainly was faster, at 1:15.04. Not a bad time to set for the first ever time challenge beating challenge. Ant-Man's thrown the gauntlet down and set the time. The question is, can anyone beat that time? Let me know, guys, in the comments below if there's any character you think can beat that time, or if there's any character you in particular want to see me try and attempt to beat time to a pulp and beat the 1:15.04 with. But for now, I do hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button and give us a thumbs up. If you want to see more, come check out my channel. And as always, thanks for watching. We do hope to see you in the next, and bye for now.